Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to another video of how much stuff can I get done in the open world before I complete the Rise of Skywalker and Lego Star Wars. Yeah, so we're here. I did actually play it on the sim a few days ago and make a video on it, but I had to end the stream before I got like in 40 minutes in, and all I'd done is the first episode 5 levels, so I decided to so just not upload it because it was a waste of time. So I wasn't really in a really good mood when I was recording that. I like this video should be long. So we're getting right into it. Okay. What do we have to do? Okay, I have to destroy a bunch of those. What's that thing down there? Okay, ooh. Let's go up here. I didn't even hit that, man. I did not hit that. Come on, man. Serious. Gotcha. Come on, Luke. Use the fork. Use the fork, Luke. Okay, I wanna check this the stream real quick. The audio wasn't recording in that stream I did yesterday as well, so I wasn't very happy about that. Let's go with the audio recording. Oh yeah, victory! Okay. What? How did I not? Okay. Does that get me mini kit? Nice. All up in the air. Oh my god. That was a bit too close. Well, I was trying to do it better than last time. I don't know. It's been a while since I've done this. Keep going, Luke. Let's go. You know, that's harder than you think, guys. Okay. Really? I'm going backwards right here. What am I doing? Can I not just be getting shot all over the place, please? Those ATSDs are little now. Compared to these big ATATs. Not at-ass, guys. Then ATSDs would be called at-ass. More professional to recognize them by letter, I guess. I think so. It's weird. The New Hope Tarkin refers to Leia as Princess Leia, I think. Oh, no. That was like General Dodonna. So he's a general in for the rebellion during. Episode 4, he said Princess Leia. So like, what the hell? Why didn't George correct him? Or did he even know what her real name was back then? And there's a lot of stuff that George had to figure out in episode 4, when he was making episode 4. He was under so much stress, man. I love watching that Light in my deck documentary, because it makes me really feel really bad for George making that first movie. How much stress he was under. Oh. Did I skip that? I don't remember skipping that. I didn't ever press Y, the button, so. Is the video. Is the level over? It's 5 minutes into the stream. I've already completed level. Okay, well. We're not spending much time on Hoth this video, that's for sure. Our shift travel unavailable. Okay, I wonder why. So, yeah, these Kyber bricks are just still the same as that they were last time. I didn't get any new Kyber bricks in the open world, just so you know. I didn't do anything like that. I have to call a droid. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. And I got times 10 studs. Last video, actually, at the very beginning, I think I bought times 10 studs. So that's the thing that you missed. Which isn't that big of a deal. It was all these things in the open world, you just have to go around and shoot people. Like, can I change character here? Nah. Well, I can. I guess I can change to, like, Chewie and those guys. Darth Vader! That's funny. Okay. I see where I'm going. I'd like to know. Let's go. Working my way down here. Get out of here, guys. Get out of here. Piss off, piss off, piss off. Please. Guys, please piss off. Okay. There we go. Why is Han holding this blaster? It's a DL-44, it's like a small pistol, it doesn't hold it with two hands. Sure, people do that in real life, that's stupid. Can I not, like, go out here? Okay, there's the Falcon. Is there a way I can, like, get in to the base? Whoa, this would be cool, right? If I go around here, right? I don't think so. Gotta be kidding me. Blocked off. At least people are still here. Like, get out. So I wonder if you could collect Kyber bricks. Like, if it's possible to, if you have loads of Kyber bricks left to get. Oh my god, I changed all the people god droids. That's why there's so much god droids happening. Oh wait, no, wait. I'm confused. I thought that the back bar at the bottom was like too big, but now the controls of the Falcon kinda take them up so space. Why did they just leave Luke there? Like, bro. What the hell, man? It's Luke. As well as like doing this series to do lots of open world stuff while playing the story. I do think it's also just kind of cool because I get to play the story again, and when I was first playing the story, it was with my sister, so didn't get to do it on my own. Oh man, let's go. In full swing, we're literally attacking a Star Destroyer right now. There's like the bridge is up here, right somewhere. We're flying right at them. Woo! Right over them, yeah, back around. Oh god. There's a minikit over there. I'm gonna go on ahead and get it. Let's actually take out the TIE fighters now. I don't wanna take too long, I wanna get to Dagobah and do some stuff there. Yeah, yes, I do call that progress. Another Star Destroyer, are you kidding me? Oh yeah, I need to get proton torpedoes. Look at the Star Destroyers being upside down. C-3PO just being bullied all the time. Star Destroyers. Oh man, look at us like taking out all the Star Destroyers here. Like, who said Kong wasn't a good pilot? No one. Actually, no one says that. What? I only took out like one Star Destroyer. So great. Oh man, the fan service. Oh man, so good. It's too good to be honest.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Wait, can I turn around here? Okay, I can't turn around, I guess. I really want to break the game, but I can't. Where is it? What? I think I have to like shoot it. But now it's like behind me, so. What? I couldn't move. I couldn't go up or down. What was going on there? I mean, it was the angle I was at. Something, that was weird. Let's shoot it. It's like something out of five. Oh yeah, one out of five came up when I did destroy the other one. I just thought it was something else. Let's go. 4 out of 5. Boom. Look at Han's excellent piloting skills. What? There's like a first person part in like one of the levels, like it's episode 8 level, I think. So a flying level where you get to go in like first person, which is pretty awesome. Get out of here, guys. Just speed up. Is this just the fastest hunk of junk in the galaxy? just... Yeah, well, I wish you could explore the asteroid here. That'd be fun. Let's go, Luca. It's like three levels, like back to back to back. Yeah, at the beginning of episode 5.
No, that's weird. Very weird.
Luke Skywalker, episode 5, no jacket. Oh, fuck! Remember, we're still outside, Hoth, and I just got loads of asteroids here to kind of recreate the thing. Did I get the Kyber comet here? Dagobah, there's a character outside of Dagobah, that's cool. Did I get the Kyber comet? Yeah, and I got the two characters in Hoth space as well. Hoth is 62% complete. So let's look at Hoth's map. Oh hey, there's the stuff on Hoth, let's go. So, we're gonna go back on Hoth. It's being destroyed. Yeah, I know that's weird, but whatever. We're gonna get the characters and stuff there, guys. Because I didn't get any I wasn't able to get any characters before, because it just didn't unlock yet. Actually, anything that I can come across that has like a that can be done with like a glider or something. Now I am actually I can only go to Luke and R2, so that's gonna limit me. Like, can I even do the character mission? I might have to be a bounty hunter. But I don't think so. Fast and getting studs. Let's get some upgrades. I think I'm gonna do something here. Whatever, I don't need to do anything else right now. I mean, I'm gonna get more characters, but it's a waste of time right now. I can only go with Luke. Cause I want to vary it up a little bit. And there's new DLC characters, I think. Wait, there is, yeah, but have I played since I got the new DLC? I think I have. Luke's smile looks really weird. Let's accept the mission. You have to go to Tatooine, really? Aquamarine around the gills, what? Okay. We're accepting this mission. Other than that, there's new characters over there and stuff, and there's a Kyber over there, whatever. Let's go to Tatooine then. Luke's gonna return to Tatooine. Okay, he has some chores to do. He doesn't have to go to Dagobah straight away in the story, does he? Yeah, so he's going to Tatooine. To Mos Eisley. Luke Skywalker with his X-Wing. So, I can still only go as these two. Whatever though, okay, Luke, he's gonna go around in his pilot outfit. He should probably get out of it and. You know what's weird though? You know, Luke has like a main outfit he goes in episode 4. He has a farm boy outfit, right? In episode 6, he has that Jedi, the Jedi outfit with all the black robes and all that. But in episode 5, like, what would, if he wasn't on Hoth and was just like going around like a regular dude, like, what would he go in? Would he go in the stuff he wears the best in? Really? That stuff? Because Luke's farm boy clothes was just his normal clothes, and same in episode 6, but like, he wears that all the time. We see him in that in the Mandalorian and the Book of Boba Fett and the Battlefront 2 campaign, we see him with all that. What? I'm going the wrong way. I'm going off like to the run in the wrong direction.
Sorry, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Do we have to talk to him? Hey, there's stuff around here. Can like there's a Kyber breaker right there. There's also a character. Like, I cannot continue on with this mission. Also, I don't have the Force. Oh no, I'm not gonna be able to do anything with like the scavenger ones, because I thought I could just join in a second player and lift them up to those locations. Oh yeah, that was the one. I couldn't figure out where that is. Again, I can't do that. I cannot do stuff like that though at the scavenger, for definite. With the glider, I can like maneuver myself into doing something like that. But where is the Kyber brick? The Kyber, I think I see the Kyber brick. Yeah, but I don't know how to get to it. Are there any blocks around here? Oh, there is! Oh, yeah, I know how to get to it. Why would you not see these? No way, is it just blocks all around here? Am I stupid? If you look at the Force, I'd be able to do this. Oh, man, I'm going back here later. So I can't do that right now, unfortunately. Let's look at another few Kyber bricks that are around here. I really didn't do this. The gonk mission. Didn't do the gonk mission. Didn't try to do the gonk mission while I was here. When was this? When was I doing Mos Eisley? Never. Once we get the ability to go as any character, we'll go back here with an Imperial. So they're gonks. How do I tell? This is the one that we're escorting, right? Whoa, no. There's one. You can tell because he's the one who got shot. What is wrong with Gonky? Why does he always get tracked all around the galaxy? Why is it always Gonky? Like, who's shooting him? Luke isn't ready for this responsibility. Luke's gonna let Gonky die. Why are they shooting that random civilian? I feel bad because I feel like it's my fault. I just got them involved. I think I got everyone right. Gonky being gunner. I like the little team. I have R2. Who's left? Gonky. Oh god, there's one here. Okay. It's me, R2, the Porg, and the gold Gonk droid. I find that hilarious that like I'm just going around with the big the team of. There's a one droid and a few animals. This is the one I'm escorting? Is it? Or what does... Escort the Gonky to his destination. Where is he? Okay, it's this one. Okay. I can't tell. There's so much Gonk droids here. Oh, there's like black and green Gonk droids, but I like the diversity. Okay, I like to get people with my blaster, not my hands, okay? This is how it's supposed to be in the galaxy. You don't just punch people to death. That's not realistic, even for Star Wars. Maybe someone can punch to death. Actually, you can punch people to death if you punch them enough. Like, they'll just die. Like, if you punch, but you have to punch them like a lot of times. Like, not like how much you have to punch in this game, like, which is like 5. Why didn't I do this when I'm pretty sure I missed this one, because there's nothing stopping me. You can do this with any character in the game. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Anyone could understand Gonk, apparently. But something I do like is that you can't talk to the Wandering Wookiee in this game. Actually, no. You can't talk to the Wandering Wookiee into this game. Wait, what? Into this game? You can't talk to the Wandering Wookiee in this game. With a character who can't understand Wookiee, but like people like Luke and Obi-Wan and Han, they can understand Wookiee, but other characters such as like Boba Fett have never been seen to understand Wookiee. Actually, wait. Boba in the book of Boba Fett understood Wookiee, I think, but it's too late to include in the Skywalker saga, I guess. Maybe they changed it. Ooh. Mastroid. Asteroid. Oh, I've left. Okay, it's back here. Whatever. This is difficult with all the bloody gunk droids around. I want to keep them here though, because I love this extra. Conky, I just like destroyed a few things. We're gonna have to come back to Mos Eisley pretty soon. What percentage is today? 59? Jeez. The thing is... There's just so much bloody... What? Oh my god. What? Jolan Wiss. Is there anything else in Jolan Wiss? There should be loads of characters. Character here. Okay. I might do that because that might be the Biggs one. Because I remember I accepted the mission and back in when I was episode two, I was playing episode 2. You had to like escort something to Yavin 4, but I didn't get Yavin 4 yet, so it was just stuck on my ship forever. But then I remember I got to Yavin 4 and nothing happened. I don't remember where the thing at the back of my ship went. Did that disappear at some point? I don't know what really happened, so... Fine, we'll purchase the Kyber Brick, whatever. It just adds to my collection instead. I don't even collect it, really. You just ruined it. Anything else here? No? Okay. No, not Dagobah. Done little wastes. Well, it might not even be there because the game has been known to trick me sometimes. They'll just say that a character icon is there, then I get there, and then it's just nothing. It's such an annoying glitch, man. But yeah. This is nostalgic for Luke going back home, right? For the first time in like 3 years, right? Rumor unlock escape pod cargo. Oh, it's actually on the map. Let's go. Yeah. Another mouse droid, really? I can't even talk to him right now. Are you serious? Is this at the back of my ship? I think the game's glitched. Because it's not even in the back of my ship. I can't do anything. Can't talk to him. Can't do anything, man. Jedi Master Yoda. I don't know. So, side missions. Could have been Biggs trouble. Sorry. Report to rebel ship. Is it there now? Or is this it? There's a report to the rebel ship outside Yavin 4. Okay, now... Okay, I should be able to do this now, right? Don't think it's the right era to have the trade version battleship in the sky, but you know what, let's slide. Let's go, can't wait to get bigs. Okay, I wanna fly around the battle. Is that possible? Luke Skywalker isn't someone who likes to fight people. He's flying around the fucking battle. Defeat your enemy, okay. What's going on? Yeah. Rescue Biggs from the Empire attack. I'll have to do another one, another Imperial attack. Let's get this kind of, this, not a kind of a comment, but it's a good comment. How fair is the traffic? We'll soon be able to go to Dagobah. I helped you with the attack. Ah, that's more, really. Biggs, just do it on your own. It really isn't that hard. Am I that skilled at the game? There's only like 10 TIE fighters here, really. I'm not even that good. Okay, well, yeah. Oh, come on. Come on, bro. Bro, here we go. Boom. Boom. Biggs trouble. Travel to Dagobah to find Master Yoda. Let's buy the character. Oh, we can. Can't buy any character. Are you kidding me? Whatever. Guess there's something else. Is Kamino gone? When was it? This guy's in space. I need to get nothing there. It's like our other places, like this. I can't remember if this is all that I had to get here or what. There's only 5 Kyber bricks and a character there, so I don't really care. Right, let's go to dig up a space. We'll get the Kyber brick comet and stuff, and that'll be awesome.
Obi-Wan said we'd find a Jedi Master called Yoda.
Your mission's unlocked, dig up a space. Let's go, boom. Yeah, again, look at all these asteroids. And we need to, oh, wait, yeah, look, this. We're here before we get far, again. I'm just shooting at you. I'm not even doing any work here. Like, you could try harder, you know. That's what's stopping you from doing that. Who am I getting here? Who is that? Oh, it's a TIE fighter pilot, I think. Ah, right. Stand this way to receive your prize. Try not to get blown to bits. Rebel trouble. Mission accepted. Is it like a targeting thing? Oh no, no, it's the continue story part. Rescue a rebel ship from the Imperial fleet. So is that, wait, I don't know, it's just this way.
This isn't good. At this rate, we're not good.
Okay. Boom! Whoa-hoo! Oh god, please. Wait, what? Can I can change characters now. Does that mean if I just go back to Tatooine, I can just, do the stuff that I wanted to? I'm pretty sure that is, that's the case. An actual prize? Now if you'll excuse me, I'm off to have an enthusiasm chip serviced. Okay. I like that droid's personality, guys. Whatever, let's go back here just to check even, because I feel like once we go into Dagobah we're not going to be able to leave. So, we're just going to be trapped there. Hyperspace travel won't be available. So, you know, the ship's submerged in the water, so that makes sense. But also makes sense kind of once we land, before we meet Yoda, you know, we can change character. That's usually how the game goes in some moments like that. Like you're able to change character and roam around a little bit, you know? Hey, let's go. We're able to be anyone now, so. Let's play a lot of characters, because why not? Not an Imperial, a lot of Imperial. Oh my god, we can. Looks like a Hoth is a Jedi. Okay. We haven't even played this in the story yet. Let's switch him up for a DLC character. Let's go around as Obi-Wan. I haven't played this as Obi-Wan much. Let's buy a bunch of characters, shall we? So, is there anyone here that we haven't... Okay, I don't think there's anyone here we haven't bought. Is there any characters we haven't bought yet? I thought there actually was. To be honest, I didn't know we've bought all these characters. Nine Nub, we haven't. I think we literally just got him, so. Along with Biggs. Cad Bane, try which place and maybe later. So, apparently gunnery technician, that's who I unlocked, I think. The TIE fighter pilot, I don't think I've unlocked him yet. Yeah. I don't think there's anyone else for me to unlock. Maybe they're in the extra category, you know, the bottom of the barrel. Nah. Very bottom of the barrel is Will Rowhood, at the bottom of the whole character selection. Okay, whatever. I want to play as Obi-Wan to these guys across here. Go. I'm still annoyed at myself that I wasn't able to figure that out. When I first played this, first was figuring this puzzle out. So simple, so simple. You just lift up the boxes. I usually look for them in every single situation. It's maddening that I didn't look for them here. Boom! Welcome to Mos Eisley. Great, that makes me feel great about this game. I got the welcome to Mos Eisley thing when I returned to Mos Eisley after getting most of the Kyber bricks.
I can get you where you need
it. I got the game now to 34% complete, so that's like a little over one third of the way there, but I'm only like halfway through the story. It's weird. Whatever, so... let's go over here and side missions. What's the Imperial thing? Where is that now? Is that still here? Oh, there we go. There we go. Let's go in as Grievous.
Oh, so you're looking for the rebels that were... I lost one by the Kent here. Oh, so you're looking... I lost here.
Right, so now, do I now know who, where they are? I'm confused, man. Talk to me again? Did he mark the areas on my map? It doesn't look like he did. Oh, near the cantina, okay. Let's go train from Grievous back to Kenobi. What else did I want? Yeah, that was it. Okay. This one, right? Wait.
Have you come to give information on the incident? Tell me. Man! Greedo! Pipe down, you two. Good. The incident we've identified.
Okay, Obi-Wan's gonna figure this out, man. I love how there's just so much fully crap going on here, like with all the Gonk droids.
Just Gonk droid heaven. I love it.
Fine, repeat for the information. Greedo. Greedo did not shoot first, man. It's always gonna be Han. But I love how they actually put this into the game as a joke.
Oh, yeah, I know how to do this.
We need to mind trick someone like that. We can't just talk to her, can we? We can't just be civilized, can we, Obi-Wan? Obi-Wan, use the Force. There we go, now we can go in. There's gonna be a Kyber Brick here? Kyber Brick? No? Okay. Is that what, maybe that's why I was stuck on last time. Whatever, I wanna get Greedo, man. I'm not gonna play as Greedo, but I still want Greedo. Simp over Han. Anyway, where is the other one? What's the last one? Okay, where is it? It's probably that over there.
There's a stormtrooper around here somewhere asking questions about Greedo and.
You didn't see anything? Okay. What am I supposed to do then? There isn't anyone else here on the map. There's a green one. Okay, it's not there. Is it over this way? Oh, it's there, it's there, it's there. All the way over here, Jesus. Oh, what the hell, man? Why'd you just run? Like, what is up with the smoke bombs? You have to smoke bomb Obi-Wan Kenobi and get away with where did he go? Did he go this way? I actually don't know where he went. I lost him, like, I feel like he just disappeared. My phone's going off so much. Ugh! I don't know where he went. Don't know. I'm somewhat aware of myself. You should be around here somewhere. The mouse droid. Why do I keep coming across them all the time? Oh my god. Just this way, no, no. What? They just like reset him. Like, I think there's so little faith in me. He went this way. He actually did go outside the circle. Man, look, I'm a Jedi, like my brother before me. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up, just die quicker, man. Ha 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 ha. Let's go. Oh man, I swear to God, I thought I did the mind trick last time. Well, Captain, we appear to have. Yeah, I guess so. It is kind of hard to normally have to do the mind trick. That's not really implied there in the game. Okay, let's go see what's going on with the data card, because I do want to get that. I nearly have a million studs, let's go.
That's nice.
God, my phone just keeps going off, man. It's so annoying. It must actually be 50% complete. Wait, what? 50? 50, really? There's still the data card and 11 Kyber bricks and 5 characters in the ship. Actually, there is actually a good amount of stuff on Moss Eisley. I haven't really got yet. It's either not on the map or I just can't get it right now. I don't know how to get like this thing. Any blocks around here? Because I messed up with that front last time. Oh, it just fades away. Like, that means that also, you know, it doesn't mean it's not meant to be. Okay, wait, what if I... Oh, ah, let's go. We just switched to the character then. That's easy. Why don't I ever think of these things, man? I just never think of these things. My phone's just gonna be full of Snapchat notifications. Going off all the time. Stupid group chats. Okay. I got Dagobah 21.21% complete just by like doing a mission in space and like getting those 5 Kyber bricks out of the Kyber brick comet. That's ridiculous. I mean, there isn't really that much stuff to do on Dagobah, so that's why. If I did the same on for Tatooine, it would only get to it to like 5%. So much stuff to get on Tatooine. It's 3 locations for crying out loud.
Obi-Wan said we'd find a Jedi Master called Yoda who could train me on Dagobah.
Okay. Let's go, man. It's been about half an hour since we've continued the story, so I think it's time to do that. Okay, I don't know even why I did this. Let's go continue the story. The land down on Dagobah. Well, guys, I would really appreciate it if you asked me questions down in the comments below and below, because I like making videos about that. I made a video on all the comments I've gotten that were interesting and official extra reading comments. I had to dig through literally 3 out of 4 of my channels, still haven't gotten the Elfish channel comments. But I would really like to do that. So if you're still watching, it'd be nice if you left a comment. Maybe but like a question you have or something. I would really appreciate it. I love these cutscenes. So can I like leave? No, I can't. See that because like obviously it's submerged. We should set up camp for the night. Now where's the equipment? And I can't switch characters. Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Just look around. I thought I would be able to. So before we do anything, I have a data card, so why not? Let's get something. Galaxy Rave, why not? In the story, why not? Oh, man, I love Galaxy Rave! Early in the story, we have Galaxy Rave on. That's so weird to say.
What's this for? You have to do that. What that before?
Pretty sure you do, so I cannot get that right now. Yeah, well, I can't really set any waypoints to anything except the data card because I haven't explored enough of the place yet. Again, I can't really get up there. Oh no, I can't. Okay. Let's go! I don't know what else to get. It's like hologram mode, put that on for a bit. It's very weird, man. This is the closest thing to get maybe to a Force Ghost. It's not really... It's not really like a Force Ghost, though. Like, this is like all white and stuff, and the group of Force Ghost is basically like blue. But you know, it's close enough. Okay, let's go over here. See what there is. So I spent a lot of my studs there, but it's worth it. Let's get those couple of things. I think I might have to use the Force to get this. That's gonna be annoying. I'm not gonna be able to get much Kyber bricks here without the Force. That's Dagobah, it's beaming with life in its hands. Yeah. Let's go to Yoda's hut. We see Master Yoda himself? No. My phone is distracting me so much, it just keeps vibrating. I can't get that either, man. It's just so much I just can't get right now. If I just progress the story and get that, the loot that has the Force, I could probably do a lot of that stuff. I don't want to. That's not the point of the series. Are you kidding me? Again, the Force would help me out there. Let's go back this way. People just stop texting in the group chat for like 2 seconds, please. Can I go in there? No, I can't. That's a shame. Four pressure plus for the time runs out. Okay. Okay, that was very close, man. Also, this is pretty simple. I would have been definitely been able to get it the third time. Timing training. Okay. My training has begun. Before I even meet Yoda, I'm training. Where is the Kyber break? There we go. Boom! Treetop tribute. Okay, we got no characters, no ships, but we got the data cards and 2 cargo bricks. Nearly halfway, but we're nearly halfway. I feel sad when I say that. It's nearly over already. What? I literally just came here. So wait, where have I been? Is this where I was? I think there might have been where I was. There isn't much kyber bricks around that I can see anyway, so I'm not going to be doing this for very long. Like, Dagobah isn't even that big of a planet anyway. We go to Bespin next video, that'll be bigger.
Bigger and better.
Look how better everything is now, the way that Force Ghost and Galaxy Rave is on. Oh, that's that copy book, okay. Get out of here. Okay, come on, man. How would you get up there even with a Jedi? Like, how do you do that? I don't know. That's the thing, I don't know. That's that kind of brick behind Yoda's hut, I'm pretty sure. Where is it? Okay. This way. Yeah. Is it just there behind his hut? Kidding me! I need a bounty hunter to get that. I don't have that bounty hunter right now. Why is this just shown behind Yoda's hut? Sorry about that. My headphones aren't really that great at the moment. The volume kept changing like randomly. Like the sound kept like getting like shorter, like for 1 second and louder one other second. It's hard to explain. Wait. It was weird. Is my audio didn't really sound that good there. I don't know how to stop it. So that's the okay. That's these ones. That's 3 there. I'm gonna try to see if I can get them. This one. I'm gonna have to get like R2 or something. Like we're lifting him up again like that. So far, so bad. Actually, how do you get this one? This one, I'm actually going to lay this down. I've gotten this before, I think, but still don't understand how you get it. Like, what all the other ones, I don't know how to get them, I just can't right now. What the hell is this? Okay. This way. What the hell is this thing? That's 417. New farm ratio shows a rapid growth when applied to local fungi. What? Let's build this, see what happens. Ooh, wait. What's up here? Oh, okay. Was that it? What's going on there? Okay, let's destroy this and build something else then. The middle one. Or not the right one apparently. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna have to get up to it. I need to do the central one. Okay. Well, down. Okay. It would make more sense to build up than building this one, but whatever. I don't care. Yeah, let's go. Feeling kind of funky. That's just stupid. Okay, now the other part area, I guess, around here. Is the Kyber Rook just chilling here? Okay. Welcome to Dagobah. What? Oh, that is welcome. This is where the ship is. Oh, now I understand. Yeah, this is where the ship is. Definitely, yeah, I remember that. Where does Luke land? Does he land like, yeah, he lands like there. Not really anywhere near the ship. So I can't get that one. Or that one really, can I? Okay, so I guess that's I'm gonna go to the toilet, guys. Don't leave, please, don't leave me, please. I'll get some sad. Yeah, but I wanna get back. I will continue on, so. Don't leave. Okay, let's go. Yeah, let's set up camp. Which is like here. What's going on with that? Okay. Yeah, so my X-Wing crash landers right here. Can we get on top of her? Hey, we can! Here on the map! And these ships are supposed to land over here. Luke, come on. We're like half across the map. Then again, the map here isn't really that big. It feels like when you... Oh god, there's a bleeding mouse droid. When you go to Dagobah, it doesn't really feel like you're exploring the planet. It's like, there's just one little area. We've got like new Jedi Fallen Order footage, and it looks like there's like such a big map for you to explore. I guess, kind of, like, the thing was, like, with this LEGO game, not much of the maps are really that big, but when you put all the Tatooine places together, it is pretty big. But, like, there's just so much places, so it's like 30 or something places in the game to explore. Like, so that's, what this game has an advantage. Like, Jedi Fallen Order, we got Jedi Survivor footage, like, recently. I think I said we got the Jedi Fallen Order footage or something. No, it's Jedi Survivor. We just built this stuff and we're just going to destroy it. Whatever. So we're also just going to be able to do so much once we just get the ability to use the Force. You should have probably used the hint. Looked at the hint for the one I didn't know how to do. Wow. It's weird how they just combined all these scenes into one. Really, really strange. Gamer, you're moving too fast here. Luke. Let's go.
All right. Where do I start? First, this ship will try. You must
be. Okay, now I can use the Force in anything. Great. That's over there, okay. I don't want to do the trial, Yoda. The map right here, whatever. So Jedi Fallen Order had like 7. Where's our... Really? Skywalker Jedi. I love this. I love my favorite characters, definitely. Oh no.
Astro Mech Droid R2-D2.
What else was I talking about? What? Hopefully Jedi Survivor can have bigger, more maps that are bigger. I think I'll just be able to get that once I go up there and do all that stuff. Yes. No, not. Okay. This one, surely we can just lift R2 up here. Do that, right? I think I can. If I do this gradually. Get it? I actually don't get it. Okay. No, this one I think I give a try. Four per turn. Where was I going? Okay, this way. The planet was in the Scottish was so good. It was just the colors that were in the map and like the gradients. But I cannot wait to play that game. Fortunately, it has been delayed. Late April. So that is unfortunate that has happened. Oh, get out of here, man. Yeah, again, this is just really easy to up, and then instantly just switching to. Actually, wait, there's a rope there, because, okay, whatever, I don't. I love just, easy, just fucking cheating. Anyway, there is three left. Wait, that one I don't know how to get. I'll actually go back to that one in a minute. That one I have to do with a bounty hunter. While progressing in the area, I guess, so I'll try to get. I didn't have to set a waypoint to it, I know where it is. Oh no, it's with the force, so thank goodness I went over here. I didn't know. There is. It does look like it. Oh no way, man, no way! On top of this, man, really? There we go. What is all this? Where do I lift this to? Here? It's just all the studs to get around here, I guess, but I have a magnet, so it doesn't really matter. So, can't get that without a bounty hunter. Okay, so yeah, it's the gold. Great. I had no hope, and then I went in and I got hope, and then the hope just diminished. This is how the situation went. Hope just faded away. Whatever, let's do this. Not exercising thing, but the course, the training course. Exercising thing. What? Where we put them? Like here? So we're really not going to spend much. Like, this stream isn't even going to be. I'm going to get it all done. I think there's more to do on Kamino. But, like, there is none here that I, like, don't know how to do. I know how to do them all. There was a character mission that you get later on, but I just don't know how to do. That's later on. So like Kyber Brick, that which one's which? Hey, is it the start over there? I think it does. Okay, whatever, I don't care. Hairy vine. Okay. So, two kyber bricks left, and both of them access the bottom control right now. Here. We could just go. This is what I was supposed to do. Okay. Damn it. Oh man, you know, see a oh man, see, look at this man. There's just the music that's just playing in the background.
Wait, there's something not right here.
Oh, okay. We're going to the cave already, really? Okay. Well, that's how that story goes. Luke's training, and then he goes to the cave. Had to do with that. That was R2's boss fight. I don't think R2 came into the cave with Luke. How long did that? It took like 10 minutes to come back to Vader. Oh man, I don't. Oh my god, look at Bespin. Ah. Ah. God. Land on Bespin. Nah, man. I changed character. My character selection is just unavailable. I can only go. I feel like once we land, things will be different. I'm gonna at least try. Falcons, we're gonna go visit Luke and Dagobah, guys. It's gonna be great. In the Lego actually, so, I mean, it only goes these characters. Are you kidding me right now? Like, why Han and Leia Hoth? This is really stupid, man. I think there might be some ships I need to buy, right? Yeah. That's what I can spend my money on. ARC 170 Starfighter. Oh, okay. What do I do here? Is this with the Force? What the hell this is about? This is Obi-Wan's voice is echoing out throughout the game when I'm just playing. What is this? Like, I've done this before another save, but I don't know what to do. Whatever, let's go to Bespin. The Millennium is a hologram. That's hilarious. Gotta give it to him. It's rather like a galaxy rave in the level. Just we're going through a cloud city, you know, chasing our way through, and then the galaxy rave is just gonna be blurring in the background. For much longer, anyway. Go speeding throughout the galaxy. It was kind of pointless, but tough shit. I don't care. Oh my god. The audio is cutting in and out at the minute. I don't know what's going on. God. We can be anyone. Now let's go back to Dagobah. Was it here? They weren't. Han and Leia weren't really that far away from Luke here. And Hoth is very close to Bespin. So all three planets in the episode 5 are like right by each other. What am I doing? No, go to Dagobah. Obviously. Not honestly, obviously. It's worse than Falcon and X-Wing being played. Oh man, I'm actually now decided to do it. It is a video. What was it? Yeah. I recreated the Book of Boba Fett and I go Star Wars. Opening isn't really the best. Only because it'd just be screaming in a really weird way. But it's Boba falling into the Starlight Pit. What can you do? This is not Boba. Kind of hard to tell. But I'm not going to do it right now, actually. Let's end off the stream first. Do a few things here. Actually, I forgot to go back into Yoda's hut. I really should have done that earlier, but whatever. There's nothing in the world. I have not progressed in the story whatsoever. So, really, I don't even know why I'm getting so upset over this. I'm not getting upset, but like... I shouldn't get upset. It's okay, okay? The humans make mistakes. Not even if you paid me. What? Not even if I paid you what? Well, what are you talking about? What is this? Is that to do with that other puzzle? I don't think it was there before, so maybe. And it's the same thing, same structure as that. One Yoda's trash is another Fett's thing. I don't know. It was here. Now we can play as anyone. Yeah. I love having freedom in the galaxy, and we have four characters here. Let's go. Kind of need to take advantage of that when I'm doing some role plays.
Emerges from the shadows in the next. I'll do this one free of charge.
Okay, into exile I must go. Oh yeah, this is at the landing pod. Oh man, how do I not recognize this? It's so obvious. It's still here. Ah, that's actually awesome, man. You know, why would it not be still here? So, if Yoda was to leave the planet, would he just use that? Like, if the Empire found him, somehow, if they found him. Like, he should have a place to leave. He should have a, you know. But the Empire never did find him. So, Hoth is 62. So, we got, done Hoth. Okay, first 68. I just want to check loads of... 73. Naboo was pretty good, right? It was 75. Tatooine is still not very good. That good. Not that great. Good 80, 94 for Kamino, 68 for Kashyyyk, 86 for Yavin 4, and 83 for Coruscant.
Oh my god, there was more stuff we need to do in Hoth. I said I was going to. Well, actually, I won't be doing a video straight after this, actually, so it's kind of a waste of time. I'm going to be doing some roleplays on this save. I won't be clutching in Kyber Bricks or anything. I just want to make a few videos because I have four characters here, so. I had a video planned where I was going to have the full Skywalker family. That's hilarious!